crossing the street, Dennis Blown is pretending to be the train whistle. Wow, that's a powerful whistle.